name of Jesus. Fire! In the mighty name of Jesus. Out in the name of Jesus, leave your body. Out, spiritual husband, leave your body. Liver. Out. Liver, you are going. Out, liver, you are going. You are going. Jesus is greater than you. You are going. Out of her. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. Liver. Out. Out. I command you in the name of Jesus. Leave the body. Out. Out. Leave the body. Come out. Out in the name of Jesus. Leave her. Out. Your spiritual husband. Leave her. She is no longer your wife. From today you leave her. Leave her. Out. Mermaid spirit. Leave her. You are refusing to leave her. You refuse to leave her. Fire. Fire. I defeat you in the name of Jesus. Fire. Thank you, Lord. I declare you free. In Jesus' name. Free in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. Okay. Stand up, you are free now.
My name is Alvira Bellick, and I'm originally from Niagara on the Lake, but I live in St. Catharines. And I have three children. I was married 20 years ago, but my husband passed away. And both my sons are married, and I have eight grandchildren. I have a daughter and two sons and two daughter-in-laws and eight grandchildren. And I've been through quite a few hardships and disappointments. And it's like a generational, I felt like I had a generational curse, but that has been broken. And so now I'm free. I'm set free indeed, and to called of God to do His work. And I just thank the Lord that He has set me free, and I'm expecting good things to happen. In Jesus' name.